My parents probably had really had their hearts set on me marrying a doctor or becoming a secretary. And unfortunately, I didn't choose that path. I decided that the Melbourne punk rock scene was far more interesting and lively.
Did you live at home for a long time?
I left home when I was about 15.
What was your family's reaction?
My mother didn't tell anyone for a long time that I had left home. I think she just kept on saying that I was at school camp.
What was being a punk all about?
It was the fashion, it was the hairstyles and all of that sort of stuff that went with it. But I think it was really about sort of smashing middle-class values. That was what we were rebelling against. Yeah, I think it was a real way of self-expression.
Were drugs a big part of the culture?
Absolutely. I mean, unfortunately, yes, they were. Everybody took drugs. I took drugs. A lot of pressure to take drugs and be cool.